If you drive by the GM Lordstown complex, you'll see something new. Today, the first solar panels were installed on the south end of the facility, and they're visible from the Ohio Turnpike. When all 8,500 panels are in place, it'll be GM's largest solar installation in the Western Hemisphere. GM is now listed among the top 25 corporate users of solar power in the U.S. for the second consecutive year. The project should be operational sometime in the first quarter of 2015.